Hello, this is Thumbs United. We are doing our Destiny live stream, Road to Affiliate. This is day 9. So, actually, this is kind of bad timing. I have to replace the negative. But we'll get started in just a second. It won't take me too long. I'm rescanning some of the negatives I took of Milwaukee, and I only shot 5 rolls, so that's about 60 photographs. So there's each roll of film has 12 photos, and so this is, I only have 16 more photographs to go, so we're gonna try to get that all done tonight pretty soon. Let's choose a place to go. I'm gonna start off with something easy. I don't want to do any matchmaking, which is like what they really want me to do.
Rasputin is the last of the war mines. They were the greatest defense systems ever devised. A massive network of satellites and doomsday weapons built to protect humanity.
Doomsday.
Rota's army gathers near one of the war mine's hidden bunkers. We cannot let the Hive destroy Rasputin. Or worse, control him.
There's a secret entrance to the War Mine's bunker beneath the Forgotten Shore. Stop the Hive from reaching Rasputin.
Rasputin.
Rasputin remains silent, but still fights to protect us. We cannot let Crota's army find a way around the war mine's defenses, or Crota's disciples will flood the earth.
Driving better. Barely. Oh, I guess I spoke too soon. Doodly doot doo doo. That wasn't very nice. Down we go. I don't have any kind of ammo.
That music. Rasputin's in trouble.
Likes the oboe.
I've never known him to welcome visitors. Find the control room. Don't let them reach Rasputin.
Rasputin. Hive. Almost every one of their shots was a miss. How many are there? Huts one.
Find the controls. Make sure the Hive haven't destroyed Rasputin. Something's wrong.
The Omnigul.
Omnigul! Silence her screams!
I had all that time to prepare. I was nowhere close to ready. Get away fast enough. The darkness consumed me. We were doing so well. Where is the best place to go? why. Taking my time. Probably shouldn't run out of here. Success. I don't know why you're laughing. I'm winning.
Well done, Guardian. Rasputin is safe. Lakrota's army is more powerful than I thought. We cannot rest. Now is the time to stop them from waking Crota's soul.
Let's go to orbit. Party hard. Party hard.
Before I earned my post as the Queen's emissary, I served her in the Reef Wars. The Silent Fang are assassins, killers, real charmers. During the war, they went after our commanders. They'll do the same to the House of Devils. Varix and I know all their tricks, though. We'll get them.
We think they're gathering at the Cosmodrome gates. Best we find them before they do what they do best. Watch your back.
Oh man. Wrong weapon. Leave me alone! Doing that.
In the war, I led an attack on the Fang during the Cybele Uprising. We managed to kill or capture most of them. Only reason we won, I think.
Supercharged. Super good. Wasted a shot. Do 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 do. Double punch.
Why have the devils deployed so many traps?
It's a
devils
trap.
Can detect comm signals as well as we can. They may know the wolves have their scent.
Seriously. That was a waste of a lot of bullets.
Probably helped Skolos escape. But rumor has it the Queen gave him to the Nine. How did the Fang get Skolos past them? We're detecting... Yes, wolf comms just beyond the wall. That has to be the Fang. Eyes up, Guardian.
Eyes up. Well, that was the wrong weapon, but at least I got somebody with it. Thank you.
were just right there watching this whole time.
Just called you a, well, it was an insult.